The next term that we will understand is a node and a branch. Now, what is a node? A node is a connection of two or more circuit element. That is, if you see this point, at this point we have three element, 1, 2, and 3. That will be known as a node. Okay. Usually somewhere, some places you will find two definitions. There, what they may have said that a node is a connection of two elements and a junction is a connection of two or more elements. That way they might have defined. But in general, we define a node which has more than one element connected to it. Is it fine? So node is a point of connection of multiple elements. Then what is a branch? A branch is a wire or any circuit element which connects two nodes. Like this 1 ohm resistor is a branch, this 3 ohm resistor is a branch, and 2 ohm resistor is also a branch. Okay? So basically, these terms are usually defined in graph theory, but they are applicable for any general circuit. So a node is a connection of multiple elements and a branch is an element which connects two nodes. Okay? Now with a node, we define something called as a degree. Degree is basically the number of elements that are connected to that node or number of branches. Like if you see here, we have three branches. So degree of this node is equals to 3. If there are only two elements connected, like if you see this node, it has a voltage source and it has a resistance. So degree is equals to 2. Now if degree is equals to 2, it is known as a simple node. And if the degree is greater than 2, it is a principal node. Is it fine? So if degree is equals to 2, it is a simple node. And if degree is greater than 2, it is a principal node. So this is the classification for the node.